We all know that Bipasha Basu is set to tie the knot with actor Karan Singh Grover on April 30. And also, it is known to everyone that before falling for Karan Singh Grover, she was dating actor John Abraham. So, at a recent event, when John was asked about Bipasha's marriage, he ignored the question completely and then this is what he did. John and Bipasha dated each other for almost a decade before they decided to break their relationship in 2011. After this, while John married an investment banker, Bipasha found solace in actor Harman Baweja. However, this relation also didn't last long and the two broke up, and that's when Bipasha fell for Karan Singh Grover. IANS report.